Every age, there is a time of trial.
And every time, there is a trial of age.
Before they were the strength beneath our feet. The plants braved vast winds before their roots could give us life.
The cows were mighty warriors before they became beef.
I have known only one such great ordeal. Yet the hero it created was a champion for all time.
With impractical goggles.
Today's the big day, Jak. I hope you are prepared.
Sorry for the delay, I was narrating over there.
I think I figured out most of this machine.
It's a blender.
It interacts somehow with that large precursor ring.
Well, they shot this at night, so they needed the big studio lights to make it look like daytime.
Easy for you to say. We did all the heavy lifting.
And by we, I mostly mean Jak.
Daxter, don't touch anything. Though the precursor...
There's something different about you. Is that a new bird on your head log?
...can still do great harm.
Or great good.
I mean, sure, every single one we've encountered so far has been terrible, but maybe there's a good one.
I know you can make it work.
I just noticed his head log is still growing.
He has not washed his hair in a very long time.
Ew.
It appears to be reading out some preset coordinates.
Should we all be sitting in this thing?
So, this is that great good you were talking about earlier, huh?
Yeah, definitely. That or the other thing.
Look at that.
Finally, the last rift gate has been opened.
And I'll get you next time, Gadget.
Okay, this was probably the other thing. Once again, my long-standing policy of not messing with things that can just float by themselves pays off.
Ever since that actor was a kid, he's been typecast because of his monstrously booming voice.
Couldn't they just get out of the pod?
And now, boys and girls, they're inside the esophagus.
Of time. Make sure you guys keep right. You don't want to run into Bill, Ted, and a phone booth full of historical figures coming the other way.
I can't take any time stream seriously unless it has floating clocks. Meanwhile, in Ratchet and Clank...
Boom! And they were killed instantly. The end.
No, it looks like we're gonna have to put up with more of Daxter's Nathan Lane impression.
What the hell? You're supposed to pass the baton. There's no way we're gonna win the time relay now.
Ever touch any stupid precursor crap!
Comically cut to Daxter touching more precursor crap.
Step away from the animal!
I am not a... Wait, actually, am I an animal? The cannon is actually a little unclear on that.
We've been waiting for you.
Oh, I hit the cameraman. Oops.
Don't worry, Jak. I'll save you before you know it.
Ah, okay. I knew there'd be a humorous cut. Not quite as punchy as touching precursor crap, but I like it.
Pretty sure there should be some guard railings around this experimentation area. Workplace safety and all, you know.
Dark eco injection cycle complete. Bio readings nominal and unchanged.
Not that anybody asked.
Nothing. I was informed that this one might be different.
Teach me to listen to Gary.
Assistant to your experiments, Baron Praxis.
What do you mean, putting quotation marks around experiments? Don't you think my scientific method is valid?
With all the dark eco I pumped into you.
Sorry?
Metalhead armies are pressing their attacks. Without a new weapon, my men cannot hold them off forever.
Fine, you can have two guns.
Is the man who lost this city to those vile creatures.
With that in mind, you're in charge now. No givesies backsies.
Thing tonight.
As you wish. I'll be back later.
I think after 2 years of being tortured, that threat would lose a little bit of sting. Really? You're gonna come back and torture me? Surprise.
Hey, buddy, you seen any heroes around here? Whoa! What'd they do to you?
This jumpsuit with your eyes?
It's me, Daxter!
You know, from the front cover.
That's a fine hello. I've been crawling around in this place, risking my tail, literally, to save you! I've been looking for you for 2 years! Say something! Just this once!
I'm gonna kill Praxis!
And mothers everywhere regret buying the cartoony game.
Just let me figure out how to open the security locks for your chair so I can...
He can actually do that anytime he's sufficiently annoyed, just torture wasn't doing it. But when Daxter showed up...
Easy, buddy. It's your old pal Daxter, remember?
You know, Hakuna Matata. Oh, sorry, I was Werewolf Sonic there for a second.
Sheesh! Remind me not to piss you off!
And remind me not to take you on any more stealth missions.
Quiet voice. Inside voice.
I brought you some new threads. Put them on.
I'll sit here and watch. That's right.
Put them on slower.
Thanks for watching till the end. I'm Graham, this is Jeremy, Kathleen, and Paul for ENN, and we're here to talk to you about the Desert Bus for Hope fundraising drive in support of Child's Play.
Every year, we debase ourselves and make ourselves your monkeys on a 24-hour live streaming webcam.
While playing the most boring video game ever created, Desert Bus.
Until people stop giving us money. This year we start on November 20th at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Last year we went for 5 days straight. For more information, check out desertbus.org.
Last year we raised over $70,000.
And I think this year we can do even better with your help.
So check it out. We'll see you there.